Bigg Boss foreign housemate Nikki Tamboli took to social media on Friday to announce that she has tested COVID-19 positive. The actress quarantined herself at home and asked those who came in contact with her recently to get tested. "I have been tested COVID positive early this morning. I am self-quarantined and taking all the precautionary measures and medications on my doctor's advice. I request all the people I have come in contact with in these past few days to get tested too. I will forever be grateful for all your love and support. Please be safe, wear your mask always, sanitize your hands regularly and maintain social distancing. Love and light, Nikki Tamboli," she posted. Nikki was one of the top three finalists of Bigg Boss 14. Bollywood actress Alaya F looks stunning in a black mesh bodycon paired with denim. She posed for the photo op while at the beach. Alaya, daughter of actress Pooja Bedi, posted the pictures on Instagram and she describes the picture as happy clicks on the beach. Known for her quirky and fun post on social media, Alaya is an avid user of digital platforms to stay connected with her fans and followers. Alaya made her Bollywood debut with Jawani Janiman last year. Adnan Sami on Friday joined the social media discussion on the ongoing ripped jeans controversy. The singer's take comes with a spot of humor. Adnan tweeted a photo of a man whose belly is showing from the gap between the two buttons of his shirt. Seated behind him is a young girl wearing ripped jeans. Sharing the photo, the singer wrote, "Since we are so concerned about everything regardless of whether it's our business or not, can we also show concern for ripped shirts, please?" The hashtag ripped jeans Twitter started trending on Twitter after Uttarakhand Chief Minister Tirath Singh Rawat commented on women wearing ripped jeans earlier this week. He spoke about a female co-passenger on board a flight with him once, who was wearing ripped jeans and runs an NGO. Describing her attire, the Chief Minister questioned what kind of sanskar the woman is going to give wearing ripped jeans and showing her knees. The Big Bull trailer starring Abhishek Bachchan and Ileana D'Cruz is finally out now. Abhishek took to his Instagram handle to share the trailer. He wrote, "The Big Bull official trailer, this was not just a scam, it was the mother of all scams." Directed by Cookie Gulati, the film is reportedly about the security scam of 1992. The trailer is quite intriguing and gives a gist of Harshad Mehta's life and involvement in the financial crimes over a period of 10 years from 1980 to 1990. The trailer also features Ileana D'Cruz, Nikita and Soham Shah. Ileana plays a journalist in the film. The Big Bull will stream on Disney Plus Hotstar on April 8, 2021.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.